In today's Tech Bytes, a new hoax on Facebook.
Messages telling users about duplicate friend requests are making their way around the site. The bogus message also tells you to forward it to other users. Facebook says you can ignore those messages and delete them. Google will be unveiling new products tomorrow.
The company is expected to show off a new flagship phone, the Pixel 3. And Google will also unveil a new home assistant with a screen, the company's answer to the Amazon Echo Show. And Rolls-Royce is out with its first ever 4x4.
It's called the Cullinan, and it can go 0 to 60 in 5 seconds. For those being chauffeured, it has a champagne fridge with matching flutes, a whiskey decanter, and crystal tumblers. The price tag, about $325,000.
It's the crystal tumblers that took over that 300,000 mark.
And those are your Tech Bytes.
Have a great day.